Hello everybody, my name is Anna Russett, and today I decided that I am not going to wait until the last minute for gifts anymore, which I usually do every year. Changed my ways, and I wanted to make sure to get my mom's stocking done first. She has always been a big fan of Pier 1, and so I knew I could go there, find some good stuff for her, all affordable, because you know, I'm not made of money, but you know, gotta make my mom happy. So today I went to Pier 1 and I got a bunch of good stuff, so I'm going to show you everything that I got for my mom. So the holidays are stressful. My mom is hosting us all and it gets hectic. So a lot of the stuff I got are to help her kind of de-stress and enjoy the holidays. Let me show you what I got. Pier 1 had this cute little stocking stuffer. So what comes inside is this stress relief skin stick, which is great. It's super simple. You crank it up and then you put it on your temples and you just like chill out for like a moment. And then I got this little lip butter inside of it as well. I got this eucalyptus essential oil. I love the smell of eucalyptus, so does my mom. And this will really just kind of de-stress. She's definitely gonna want some beauty sleep after all the craziness, so I got her this cute pink faux fur eye mask. I actually kind of want it now, but her name's Jackie, so she's got the cute little J, and just like, I just think this is so cute to be able to have and throw in your purse and just, you know, get the sniffles. Look at this, this is so cute. This is so, so cute. You know, you put this on top, and then you think that this is it. Oh my God, it's so cute. Oh. The next morning, my mom is gonna need a big cup of coffee to get through, just like taking down all the decorations and stuff. So I found this awesome $6 mug, hashtag nope, and that's a big ol' yep for me. So these are all really cute, but then I found something that helps make all of this a little bit more personal. It's this little booklet called What I Love About Mom, and you can actually personalize each of the pages. So I love hearing stories about your favorite daughter, maybe me. Finally, I found a little cute beaded frame, you know, and just put a picture of myself in there. $3, not a bad little reminder of, you know, her loving daughter. So here's everything I got. I think I came out on top. I think my mom's gonna be super happy, super in the holiday spirits. I am ready to go home and surprise her with the stuff for the holidays. So, bye.